Is that our return to streaming music?
I don't know.
All tracks? I was thinking more like...
What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
Okay.
Yeah, that one.
All right.
We're back. I'm still sick.
As you can tell from the noise, we're streaming Smash. And,
Jack's also doing laundry.
Yes. It's in the background.
So, I'm still sick. I've been going through a lot of shit. Jack's got a new job, so that's good.
Yeah, that's good. My lot's improving, and I actually feel like I can do that job, despite my, you know, limitations.
So, yeah, I followed up a car crash by getting horribly sick for, like, 2 weeks on end.
Yeah, he was just hacking up, and that's why we haven't been streaming as much, just because of that shit. So.
It's been kind of a shitty week for Jack and Xelrog, but... Yep. We're getting past it. We're at a point where we're finally returning to streaming.
Yes. And then after today, your condition takes a turn for the worse. That would suck.
Yeah, it would. You'd have to live on the Fourth Seat Studio name in my my memory.
Well, you're not the only one who's gotten sick. Apparently Joel was sick, like, he wasn't able to stream either, so you're not alone.
Yeah. I don't remember if I've got any new, I don't think I've got any new characters to show you since the last time.
I don't think I've played, Robin as much on stream.
Yeah?
So, we could show her off. Red Lady.
Yeah, I've got the Red Lady, I've got the Blue Lady, I've got the Green Lady, and the Black Lady.
And then Lady Luck.
Yeah. Lady Luck's still there.
Despite being incredibly outdated at this point, I think.
I do have some new things here to show you.
Oh, you do?
Yes.
What do you got?
Well, firstly, I updated some of them.
Okay, let's see them. Oh. Did you fix cannon crossfire?
This one's only a minor update. I just removed the two top cannons, so there's room to actually jump. Ow. Ow. That hurt.
This is exciting. Come on, bro.
Ow. I'm not doing well. I feel like I have a disadvantage on this stage.
No, you don't. You have excellent... Aw, shit.
There we go.
Forgot. You got an attack with insane priority.
Oh, fuck.
Fortunately, I got explosions. Wrong way, Robin!
Ow. Nope.
Final. Jesus Christ.
Okay, it's good. It's even now.
You are a fucking dick!
Well, that's the level. You gotta work at your advantage.
You made an intentionally bullshit level just so you could cheat me out of victories!
You can do the exact same thing. I don't know why you did not fire sooner.
Is this how this stream's gonna be?!
I mean, it's not... You can just jump on that level. That's a very minor change.
Forgot about those fucking cannons. You love your goddamn cannons, you Michael Bay fucker!
Don't worry.
As in, you literally fuck Michael Bay!
This new set of levels is not cannon-related. It has a new shtick.
Oh. Oh, that's very comforting.
I'll be Speedy Dragon. This went poorly last time. It takes me a lot of time to get used to Speed Yosh.
I see. Yeah, you had trouble for about one stock, and then you decided, oh wait, I don't suck anymore.
No, it took me two stocks. And it was too late for me to come back. You did win at that match.
Oh yeah, that's right, you're fast as shit. I need to be careful. That's not me being careful! Fucking hell! God damn it, you retard! Alright, I think I got it.
Ow.
Yeah, way to start the stream off with a bullshit level that's unfair as shit.
It's not the least- you can do exactly the same thing, you just don't.
Yeah, you're right, I don't! Because it's a stupid way to win! I don't feel like a winner if I win that way! I feel like I lucked into it! Because I did!
It's not luck, it's intentional strategy.
It's intentional strategy wherein the skill of one character and the skill of another character means jack and shit!
No, it's just-
Robin and any other character it doesn't matter which character you pick, because all it is just get to the fucking cannons.
Yeah, you get to the cannon the fastest. I'm gonna do knife edge.
Okay. What does that have to do with goddamn Smash? Just play a game where you fucking outmaneuver people with cannons if you want to do it that way. You're playing the wrong game if you want it that way.
Well, what about like the regular stages where you have to like get to the thing before the lava covers it or something? The same thing. I'm doing knife edge deathmatch, by the way.
Okay.
So.
That's what you're doing.
Full discretion.
Congratulations! You just activated a no mercy run.
Updated that.
Where is it? Cannonball. Oh yeah, this one we showed up was actually kind of fun. Just
yeah. Still not perfect. Still an honor system, but it's better than last time.
Oh, okay, there. Cloud, move to the other fucking side!
Ow.
Oh, you're done already? Love for this.
I can't jump high enough.
Oh, okay. That sucks.
That wasn't intentional.
I know that wasn't. You couldn't have predicted that because I never used that move anyway. So.
So it's still honor system in that you're not expected not to jump over when you respawn. Unfortunately, you cannot set your spawn point in this level editor, which is a big shortcoming.
Yeah, not being able to set your spawn point is just like really awful.
So it always spawns from the very top. You can't have any closed levels at all.
Don't break.
Can I join?
Sorry, Lucario, we are not doing online today.
We're trying to get back into the saddle. We're just coming off of like injuries, sicknesses, and general destitution. Oh shit! Oh come on! Oh no, I'm trapped over here.
Can you jump over?
Let me try.
Nope.
Nope.
Okay, well I guess we're just fighting over here now. Maybe. Wait. No.
No. The evil seed of what you've done germinates within you.
Is that a fortune cookie?
No. It's something much worse than a fortune cookie.
It'd be a pretty ominous fortune cookie.
Actually, wait, hold on.
In the Hedgehog?
Yeah, I am. Let's go!
God damn it. You're a bad person.
Oh, I'm a bad person?! Takes one to know one, pal!
Does it?
No, I guess not. I mean, Luffy can pretty much tell when people are bad people all the time.
Yeah, he knows exactly who he needs to take out. Really? What were you saying about not playing Smash and just, like, running to places?
I'm right here, buddy. Come get me.
This is gonna be a great stream, I can tell.
You shouldn't have done the thing you did! You know what you did!
What did I did?
You know what you did! This time Jack's gonna get the last laugh.
I waddle so slowly.
Ah, I missed! How the fuck did you get a kill before me?
Oh god, minecart. Oh. There we go. You're too slow.
I wish that taunt was still there. I'd say we only got Sonic Speed, which is only half as annoying.
Ow.
A good taunt should be annoying to the person being taunted. It's always been the case, should have been the case. Wow, I'm just not hitting shit today.
Who do you think is the overall just slowest character in the game? I still think it has to be DDD.
It's either DDD. Okay, all things considered with Bowser, he is still pretty... At least DDD can jump.
I guess, but Bowser doesn't have the delay on his attacks like DDD does.
Well, that's because he's wielding a giant hammer. If Bowser was like...
Okay. Nope, I'm tired of this. I'm out.
Let's go!
Damn it.
Dang it! Whoa, what was that? You hear that shit?
No.
Could've sworn I heard something. Oh well, it's probably the game. I will just.
Thank you! Let's get the fuck out of here. Almost killed myself without any input. You just hoping that happens again?
No, I'm just doing that to piss you off. Besides, I know that I have a better chance traversing this level than you do, so I'm taking advantage of it.
By running like a bitch.
Hey, you're losing! My goal of this stream is now to get you salty.
Oh, okay.
Alright. Let's go, Corrin. Alright, what's one of your new levels?
Alright, let's see. Where is...
Whoa, what the fu- execute-
We're gonna go to the knob. Sorry, the gnob. The original title was censored.
Oh god! What's this music? WarioWare? Oh shit!
It's a lot like Beg for Death, honestly.
Oh yeah, if you know your character isn't Ganon.
Why, you think Ganon has an advantage here?
A bit! Slightly! I mean...
Can you figure out what the original title was?
Womb? I don't know, what was the original title?
I think you'd get it if you saw the title again.
Knob. K-N-O...
The Gnob.
Gnob. G-N-O-B? Yeah, I'm at a loss. You're gonna have to explain it.
It was a bong.
A bomb?
Bong.
Bong?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, that makes sense, I guess.
Backwards.
How the fuck are you able to recover so easily?
I don't know. It took me a while.
It took you a while to master the stage, you mean?
I had fun. Did you have fun?
Fuck off. I didn't even get the chance to play him, really.
Well, now you can play him on your own. You can pick the stage.
God damn it.
That was the worst of the three. Like, the least fun of the three.
Yeah, at least you admit it.
We'll build up to the better ones.
I guess. Oh, hey, the spear doesn't work on the bridge.
Nah, probably not on any destructible terrain.
Why did you...
You recovered fast from that.
Shut up. Don't be surprised that I'm competent, okay? Don't talk down to me.
This is normal, Dorf.
No, I don't believe you!
You're a bruiser, you have zero defense.
Finally, got a kill.
Only two to go.
Should we?
Probably.
There, it's moved. Fucking hell. Is it gonna be one of those days?
I mean, I was playing Dwarf, so that was inherently unfair.
Alright, what the fuck are you gonna be playing now? Go on! Let's go on to your magical tour of pain!
Oh, that's not the character I should have done. Oh well. Let's check out the execution ground.
You know, isn't an execution supposed to be, like, you know, quick?
No, that's boring.
Not working out the way you expected, eh, partner?
Yeah, stand back and spam more, little bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry. These guns kind of annoying.
I can wait.
I'm literally staring at Xelrog right now.
Yeah.
Just, all right. This is the perfect character for this. What are you talking about? What world is oh shit.
Damn it.
I'm not playing by your rules.
Damn it.
First skill.
Ganondorf is a decent character.
Yeah, I agree. You oh hey!
Well, shit.
What? How the fuck were you able to just ignore the fucking down A?
I am big and strong. Get over here.
You shouldn't be surprised when a guy girl doesn't want you to manhandle her. Oh yeah, this sure is fun! Great, if you lose subscribers, this is the reason.
You think there should be another way out?
What, besides death?
There we go. Yeah, this would have been better if I were playing like Dr. Mario or something.
No, not really. I mean, DK would actually be a better fit. Because he's able to actually carry people, and like...
I feel like the openings need to be bigger. But unfortunately the level editor sucks, and you can't, like, adjust land... like that.
Oh my god, nice going, jackass!
I think I've made a unique gameplay experience.
Sheer pain? A unique game... fucking unique gameplay experience.
Coming from the guy who made Beg for Death.
That was a joke level! I'm not sure you're joking with these levels!
I might be. Oh no. Ow. Oh, you don't no-sold it.
Yeah! I'm going into business for myself! I'm not working with my... There we go. Alright.
Opening a new business. Satan might shed a tear. Ow. I'm getting manhandled by fake Dante.
Yeah! I managed to outwit your bullshit ball sack level. Actually, no, they look more like ovaries.
I actually play as Meta Knight. I can't play Meta Knight very well. I'm a terrible Meta Knight.
he's too good. Alright. So yeah, I'll play as Meta Knight. Fuck it. Alright. Well, we both picked Kirby characters. There's only really one choice. No.
Obviously, we need to play an F-Zero level.
An F-Zero level?
Yes.
Why?
Because we're both Kirby characters.
What the fuck does that got to do with F-Zero?
Exactly. That was the joke. Pick whatever you want.
Okay, you're the boss!
I regret my words.
You're gonna regret a lot more than that.
And we get the theme song for the one character we're not playing as.
This is actually fairly even so far. Oh wait. Oh, wow, you're so tough to grab for some reason.
Yeah.
You just don't want to come near me. Ay, ay, ay!
We ain't going down there.
Forgot that could happen. Oh, fuck, Meta Knight, come on! Alright, let's do this. Yeah, high tiers.
Is he high tier?
Yeah. Well,
I don't know
actually,
how high Meta Knight is supposed to be now.
Hello. Okay. I'm trying to work it out.
I never really figured that one out either.
I did. See you at WrestleMania.
Is that Meta Knight's voice?
No, I'm just. Oh, that's cool.
That didn't work.
The fuck happened?
You jumped into your death.
Are you serious?
Yes.
That is what pain does. It's just a fucking eye.
Same as Kirby's, apparently. Okay.
Oh, he doesn't have any fun taunts. None of them are truly annoying. Jeez.
Ow.
How the fuck are you so fast, sir?
Fuck.
Oh yeah! I'm the idiot, huh?
I got a weapon too.
I got a better weapon. It's sharp. It's got branches too.
Fuck. I wanna hit you with that.
Shit! Okay, go.
Fuck! Next one who gets knocked.
Maybe. Yeah!
Damn it. That was close. Sad how I haven't played this game in a year. Oh, why haven't you played in a year?
You just play it. Pick it up. You get...
The Minecraft Jag?
The Minecraft Jag. Alright, what's your next bullshit level that you made? To be fair, I'm gonna say that the Kirby level that I picked twice now, at least that's an actual level. Yours are just torture rooms. They're not meant for anything but rubbing it in that you lost.
Great levels.
You have no right to talk about which levels are shitty and which levels are great.
I'm actually proud of this next
one. Your level looked like a womb!
I'm actually proud of this next one. This next one's a level.
Okay, well... a level.
You ready to play some pinball?
Should have known better than to trust you. So, dude, can you imagine if what would be a really unexpected game to have, like, a level or some kind of Smash presence? Shit.
To have Smash presence?
Yeah.
Oh, like to appear in Smash.
Yes, that's what I meant, Smash presence.
Okay.
Like, I was thinking, like, just a random-ass Payday 2 level.
I guess, yeah.
Just for some reason. Oh, wait, I think I mentioned this already.
Yeah, don't go in that cannon.
You just love your instant death cannons!
I was about to tell you that, but you were talking about Payday 2. It adds an interesting dynamic to the level.
Oh yeah, well, this is legit, it has an interesting dynamic to level. Oh, don't choose Kirby, that level sucks! But it's a death lava, fuck that!
I don't like fighting this top part, it's kind of easy to KO people from the top. Oh crap.
I should have stayed there, but I don't know how long that would have lasted.
Like, come on, at least you can chase around this level. I think this one's fun.
Alright, I'll give you this. It's better than your other levels, but I'm gonna be frank, that's not saying a whole lot. Although this level is actually kind of fun.
Come here, you little shit.
I missed. You got me. Well, that's a pretty one-sided affairs.
Yeah.
Actually, no, I haven't had any really one-sided affairs. It's all been one-sided against you, and then I barely won.
I'll do points. Oh shit. Is that Vampire Cloud?
Yeah. The very much same! Yes, you are correct. How did you know?
You're really the only one you play these days.
Oh, I play other characters. You've been around for that. Don't be coy. I know what you're trying to do.
I mean the only Cloud you play.
He's
Fuck Sword and Fuck Shield haven't seen a lot of love lately.
To be fair, he's not the best one because Arian Sword exists, the Golden Cloud.
Yeah. Well, that went about as expected.
You better get moving! Oh wait, you're fine. Aye! That went about as expected. But I'm fine. Still alive. Ah, you fuck! Hey, when you were sudden like that.
Oh god!
How did that not kill you? I'll never know.
Too much speed. Don't do speed, kids.
Yeah, there's plenty of other better drugs to do besides speed. You can do literally any other drug besides speed and still have a good time. Except for meth. That's a bad time no matter what. But it's
Sans against meth.
Sans? Why would Sans do meth?
He would be against meth, because it's a bad time.
Yeah, you're right. Yes! Gotcha!
God damn it.
We're going on a car ride to hell, and you're riding shotgun!
Cloud suicide.
The cloud suicide. You're two stocks ahead. The
cloud's gonna rain down on me.
The cloud's gonna cut you down. Don't have very many kills. We gotta rectify that.
You just fall in love with that vampire thing.
I mean, you it was that or crits, okay?
Yeah.
In fact, I think that some of my vampire characters have crits enabled, so... Yeah. You know...
I think most of them do.
You can't call bullshit on it. You're the one who invented on this channel putting...
Yeah, but I showed restraint.
No, you really didn't.
I only have vampire on Final Dwarf. Because it's that powerful.
Oh yeah, putting it on your final... on your most powerful character. I showed restraint!
I didn't put it on all my characters.
Well, you should've! Why did my voice crack there?
That was fun. I enjoyed that exchange.
I bet you did.
Damn it.
I enjoyed it. Ah, yikes, that, huh? Wow!
How's that vampire working? Oh god, the fuck off shield didn't work. There I go.
How about that shit? Roy's Mart's boy.
Yay!
Wacky inflatable arm swords, man. Oh, I thought this was CP2, and I'm like...
That's what I thought, too.
What division is that, shit? Oh yeah, I'm unfair with you and your perfect defense.
It didn't work that time.
No shit, it didn't. Dipper.
Dipper?
Tipper! Man, I should be quicker on the trigger, oh well. I've become so salty.
This is usually the brawler v brawler matches. They end very quickly.
Yeah, they tend to. Alright. I am once again a bee.
Is that the only difference between our Nesses is the thunder?
I think so. Or maybe the down B.
Oh yeah, mine is the normal one, not the one that's in front of you. Because I realize it never really launches anyone.
High speed makes these levels more fun because you can actually maneuver. Having trouble hitting me there!
Golden character versus nerf character.
Is that really what this is? Well, I feel bad now.
Just keep it going.
Oh, come on! It'd be like bullying a little kid and make me feel bad!
That's fine, I got my turnips.
Okay.
just need an ultra. Come on, luck, be with me.
Oh, come on, Ness. Oh, hey, look, an ultra turnip.
Nah, that was a crit. Did I just combo you into a turnip?
Yeah, you did.
Okay, that was pretty cool.
Yeah, pat yourself on the back.
We're now in my element. The air!
The air's my element. I'm that. Wait, no, I guess.
Can you imagine zero-G baseball?
Oh my god! I didn't imagine it until just now, and then I'm like, and then like, you know what my first thought was when you said that?
What?
Of course! When space becomes like, when space travel becomes cheap, I guarantee you baseball is gonna make a resurgence.
It's gonna be a thing.
Can you imagine playing baseball on the moon?
Or zero-G football.
Oh my, zero-G football!
You'd have to like
use- football fields would have to be 10 times as big!
You'd have to use like jet propulsion to tackle.
Oh my gosh. But zero-G, okay, the thing is with different planets have, like, different gravity and different things going on with it. So the only way you could properly alter sports is by doing it in zero-G.
Yeah.
But, oh my gosh, zero-G baseball. Oh, baseball in space! I guarantee you, the sport will receive another boom period. Ow!
Come on, give me an ultra!
Not your lucky day today?
Apparently not.
Okay, that's good for me.
Hasn't been a lucky week.
Game's no longer sucking your dick. You and the game had a nasty breakup.
Nothing happened.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, was that my computer or something, maybe?
I think so. That was weird. It was the game!
Oh, I just threw away an ultra!
It was letting us know that we're on dry land.
Yeah. Fuck.
We're on Rock Island.
Love that island.
Best island. It's got a lot going for it. It's got rock and sea and wind.
Piccolo would love it.
Man, this island's so boring, this planet's so boring, no wonder I am the way I am.
What just happened?
I killed you, that, obviously!
Everything kind of disappeared as the water came back.
It's like two soldiers in World War II throwing helmets at each other.
Can I not destroy that one, or am I just not hitting it?
You're not hitting it.
God, I got my one ultra and I wasted
it. Shit! Oh my god, this is a strictly better air brake.
Does it last longer?
Well, no, because, okay, look. It's got a better air brake quality. I'm sure there's like an official term for it. Something like yeah. Fall canceling or something.
Oh.
Imagine some guy driving a car, like a flying car that uses air to brake, and he's like, hey, excuse me while I trigger the fall canceling. I'm like, don't you mean the air brakes?
No! That's not what it is at all. This is a totally new thing that we invented in our company.
Smash forever!
Oh, yeah, I can.
This is a really surreal matchup for us.
Damn it. Damn it, that was enough.
No, it wasn't enough.
Ultra! Ready, please?
Yeah, come on! Oh, damn it!
This is the match that never ends.
I mean, this is a more interesting.
Oh, come on!
Yeah, get him, guns!
Fucking goblins!
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Get him!
Shooter! Say yes! Opening.
They're moblins, right?
Yeah, moblins is that species of
the little ones.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're goblins, except they come in mobs. That's why they're called moblins.
No, the big ones are moblins. I don't remember what the little ones are.
They're moblins.
Okay.
They're like different, like, subspecies. Mm. You know how there's big humans and small humans? Not like they're different humans. Not like we call the big humans ogres.
I don't think different.
Andre the ogre! Sorry, I don't know. To be fair, I could be wrong. I'm most likely wrong. Maybe the small one... Okay.
I thought they had different names.
Moblins...
The moblins were the big ones that took a few hits.
You're referring to the ones in Ocarina of Time.
No, I'm referring to the ones in Wind Waker. The ones that had the spears.
You see, Wind Waker didn't have, like, a proper, like, you know, Z targeting. It's not like there was a fairy in Wind Waker that would give you advice on, like, oh, this is this thing, or this is that thing, so...
I think you can get in.
I'm not as confident.
They had, like, the trophies, remember, in the Nintendo Gallery?
Oh yeah, we could check that. Like, man,
you're playing Slippery.
Yeah, because you've got extra dodge frames, or did you remove that feature?
No, it's still there. I didn't notice the difference though. I think it's only for stationary dodge, not rolling dodge.
Ah.
Let's see what new Shota arc we have today.
All right. I'm hoping that I'm like kind of half expecting one of these days for just there to be straight up porn on it. Well,
yes. Ladies.
I
guess that's close enough. That's topical.
He's not wrong. I mean, keep in mind that there's plenty of like attractive females willing for Link in Ocarina of Time. You got the fish lady, the farm girl, the princess, the elf.
Wasn't that originally going to be a part of the game? Was like a choose your wife feature?
We call that romantic subplots around these parts. It's less
choose your wife feature. That's what it was in Fire Emblem. It was a choose your wife feature.
Well, okay. It was pair the people in the first Fire Emblem game. It was the first game which allowed you to choose your own ships.
And that's what they were gonna have in Zelda, which would have been kind of cool.
Yeah, that would have been, but you know. Nintendo hates storylines. Apparently.
Three Paws is not a good name.
What?
Remember that we saw those pictures like Mewtwo's Three Paws? That's a new meme,
what?
I guess.
What the fuck? Toon Link is bullshit!
Okay.
Salty Toon Link player. Or, nope. Oh, you're that healing character.
Yeah, I am. Mewtwo's Three Paws does anime pose.
Oh, that's an emoji, dude.
Link, hey, listen.
Shit, that didn't work!
Good effort.
No wonder you were too worried about me picking Mewtwo.
Honestly, I never do that enough, so it didn't even occur to me.
Oh, what? I didn't,
Oh, there are letters in there. I thought it was just bars.
You can do it!
Thank you.
I like Tattle better.
Well, Tattle had a personality. Navi was just kind of bitchy.
Tattle was tsundere.
That being said, I didn't... The cat that I used to live with when I was still with my parents.
You had a cat named Navi.
Yes, I did. And she's adorable. Recently went through surgery to get her spayed because she was suffering pretty badly, it turns out, so.
Yeah.
So she's feeling much better, though. Aw, man. It was so nice seeing Nav.
What if Zelda was a girl? Said one of them.
Oh, I feel like bad news bear. I'm afraid I've got some bad news. Or no, it'd be, I've got some good news.
Were you gonna say bad news Baron?
Baron!
Cause that
Bad News Baron.
The Bad News Baron would be a great name for a wrestler.
Okay, there was a guy called Bad News Barrett, and that was his gimmick, was that he would try give people bad news, like, I'm afraid I've got some bad news. You're going to lose this match.
Missed opportunity then. Bad News Baron is a better one, because it's like a double entendre. You're Baron Bad News, and you're also, a Baron.
Oh my god. Yeah, that is a gimmick that goes as far as its name. A good gimmick is one where it's like, you can do, a lot of things with it. What can you do with Bad News Baron? How long do you think it would take before it got old? Potentially.
Oh, I don't know.
Not saying it would, but...
I don't know how long things in wrestling last. Ow.
Oh, hey, it's freezing you two.
Apparently. Isn't even
I just shrugged off lethal!
Yeah, you sure did.
You and your stupid healing. I can heal!
What if Toon Link was a boy?
Swing and a miss!
Damn it.
You just steadfastly refusing to choose non-Omega stages. I respect you for that.
I keep trying to do the, just trying to grab you, but it's not working.
Ah, shit!
Finally landed a fucking hit.
Oh, crap. I'm getting bomb stunned.
I just need to keep you away.
You just cut through my stare?
I guess. Did I?
Yeah, you did. It was kind of weird, but... Ow!
Eat fire! Ow!
Psychic shove.
Oh, you perfect shielded, I think?
No, this... I love the scene in Dragon Ball Z in which it would freeze a Curb Stomps Vegeta for a second time, and then he's like, got him, he's like, oh, I'm gonna make you suffer. He just lifts him by his neck with his tail, just punches him in the small of his back repeatedly.
Yeah.
He knows how to make people suffer. He aimed for the lower back.
Doesn't even get bored. He just does it a bunch of times.
He's just smiling as he's doing like,
And kidney punch.
And punch. 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 Punch.
Hmm.
I want to try something. Alright, what am I playing?
You gotta pick the ninja stage.
What's a ninja stage?
The Luigi's Mansion.
Okay. Yes! I'm glad I got a reaction. People on stream, he had a reaction. It wasn't verbal, but it was a reaction.
Gotta do the shitty one.
Oh, I like-
didn't even get the right music. It just
To be fair, the music's not my fault.
I know. Just level just, like, you miss half your attacks, you can't use projectiles at all if you're on the bottom part.
ADAPT! You claim to be so good about adapting, adapt to the level, or unless you can't do it. Have I found your weakness?
I can't force you to a certain your weakness part of the
level. Your weakness is unfavorable terrain? Sorry, wait. What did you say?
I said I can't force you to a certain part of a level.
Why should I care? Are you really pissed off at me right now for choosing this level this way?
No.
Okay, good.
Ah.
So there's this movie called, I forget the ninja movie, but it was made by the Canon Group, that was the name of a bunch of filmmakers. It was like, you know, Paramount and TriStar and stuff like that, where there was Canon, and they weren't as big. their stuff was primarily low budget. So in this movie, there's a ninja who's like also a Texan.
Okay.
And
so a Funimation dub ninja.
Yes. And he was like fighting this dude with a gun, and he was, you know, being a ninja, as in like, you know, silent and like stealthy and stuff. And so he throws a ninja star at him from a distance, and he hits it, and he sells it as if he's did like the final boss in like some RPG. And just dies shrugging. That was before they got an actual Japanese dude to be the villain, which is, you know, kind of disappointing. And we were just, in the 80s, we just weren't ready for Japanese people to be ninjas.
Yeah. Ow.
Is that really the first kill?
Yeah.
I need to step it up. Oh, yeah, that was a GBZ exchange. Oh! That almost ended tragically. Oh man, I almost got you. Ay! Shit! What's this? When did that get so good?
When you're at high damage.
Besides, you know what? We don't play these levels enough for a stream. I know that you and I don't really like these levels, but other people do. Well, actually, I do like this level.
It's more that the whole bottom half of the level is all about defensive play, which is boring to watch.
Oh, wow.
And boring to do.
Oh, well, and then I guess I shouldn't have bought you Dark Souls. It's that long time ago, because one of the best strategies is just to have a shield and then, you know, fight like a knight. Bloodborne would be more up your alley. That punishes defensive play.
I'm a lot of hard trouble hitting each other.
We're ninjas. What do you expect?
Yeah.
It's every fight with a ninja is gonna be a Naruto fight. People just dodging each other and teleporting.
Yeah.
Nice job. Yes!
Damn it.
Oh! Oh, by the way, in case you guys didn't notice, it's near Halloween as of this time.
Yeah.
You gonna go trick-or-treating?
No, me?
Not really. So, you imagine two like 20-something year olds going out trick-or-treating?
Give me candy. Now, I don't even know if I get a dress up as anything, because I only have the two costumes and I've worn both of them.
Yeah, I can give you one of my lucha masks. You can go as a luchador.
Yeah. You kind of need the whole Shabil thing for that. You don't have any spandex, do you?
No, I don't have any tights. Although, not all pro wrestlers wear tights. Assuming that pro wrestling is half sport, half performance art, you could be whatever the fuck you want to be. Fucking Undertaker, dressed up like a fucking Undertaker. Look where he is now, he's a legend. Alright. It was kind of disappointing.
Why?
Ninjas in pro wrestling were never done right.
Yeah.
They always got white people to play them.
Well, you don't really picture ninjas as buff, so it'd have to be a lightweight stick, right?
Yeah, like, I mean, it's perfect, but then you get buff ninjas and you're like, what the fuck are you doing? I don't want a guy who also goes by Al Snow to be a ninja.
Yeah. What's the name of that weight class?
Cruiserweight?
Yeah, cruiserweight.
It's traditionally cruiserweight or light heavyweight or, Japan has, Super Junior. How long have we been playing? We've been playing
1 hour.
Really? Already?
Yeah.
These levels must have taken really long time to finish for some of us. For some of these matches.
Alright, a couple more?
Yeah, sure.
I always forget the Miis exist, honestly.
Yeah. So do I.
Those were mostly what we got our fill of first when we first got this game. And then we don't come back to them a lot, honestly.
Well, because they're hard to master, especially Sword.
I don't think
they're... Now right. That's the spirit! Now you're getting into it!
There's nothing about this level that promotes defensive play.
You think I was being defensive during the previous match?
No.
Oh no! Okay, good. I'm alive. Shit.
Yes! Woo!
I hate you. Priority! Oh. Man. Oh no!
Can you grab onto this?
I don't think so. Like, I'm in trouble. Oh shit!
I guess you can't. Oh, that was bad. You got pinballed.
Yeah.
Ow!
Do I finally have a kill? No.
God damn it.
Maybe.
Damn it, that was enough.
Nope!
No, surprisingly not.
God, how tall is this level?
Not very. You usually get KO people really fast up here. There I go.
Guess I wasn't hitting you hard enough.
Have you ever played through the Sonic Adventure games?
I finished Sonic Adventure 2. I haven't played 1.
Oh yeah.
I played the GameCube remake. I actually did kind of enjoy that one, so I'm not gonna rag on, I don't rag on Sonic a whole lot. Except for 2006. But 2006 is well deserved, let me tell you.
I was just curious, because those are something we could stream if we wanted to.
Oh, we talked about it. I'm down for streaming that. Also, I want to stream Banjo-Kazooie. We could do Adventure Hour. Or whatever. Adventure Time. Yeah.
Well, we've got a lot of games on our list. We got Banjo-Kazooie, Conker at some point.
We're in the middle of Undertale, and I'm in the middle of Hotline Miami 2.
Donkey Kong 64. A lot of Rare games.
Rare has a good track record for making games, though. Like...
Come on, like, it's more fun down here.
Early Xbox stuff, notwithstanding. I heard, like... Nobody remembers Grabbed by the Ghoulies.
Yeah.
You remember that?
I have heard of it. I don't remember what it is.
It was a Rare. It was like when Rare was bought.
Oh God!
I win.
I think I vaguely remember like seeing some footage of it somewhere.
When Rare was
you're talking about.
Rare was bought out by Microsoft. That was one of the Xbox like original stuff that they were making. They made. And that came out before the newest, at the time, newest Banjo-Kazooie game, which And then Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, which I feel I haven't played it, so I don't know what that's like.
Yeah.
It looks fun though. It looks different from the other two. It's just like, you know, you build custom stuff and then beat records and stuff, and then
I didn't hear much about it.
It was kind of a quiet release.
Yeah.
I think by that point Rare wanted nothing more than the leave. Why'd I do this again? Oh well. Oh shit!
Bad place to stand.
Very.
Oh god.
Shit! Oh man! Do really well with the combos, but then I... AY SHIT! Oh shit! Ah! Misjudged the fucking distance.
It wouldn't have mattered, I had super armor. No flinch.
Alright, I wanna do that one again. Well, actually,
I removed a speedy dwarf. I think I've tiered my dwarfs. That's the... Usually the least successful dwarf is the iron dwarf.
Oh, this is gonna end well. I considered it a major accomplishment when I win a match with Bayonetta.
Yeah.
Doubly so when I do actually really well with her, so... I should have been more careful. Get out!
We are the bruise.
We are... I know, I always hear that shit!
It's so similar!
There we go.
Wow. Can you imagine the Straw Hats as space pirates?
Oh god. One Piece is a sci-fi, man. Every time it is with that whole devil fruit stuff. I mean... You can have it so that all Devil Freezers are like cyborgs and shit.
Yeah.
If he's got like mechanical arms that stretch. Nah.
Oh god, crits. Double crit.
You made a powerful enemy today, friend. Oh shit. No! Little old me!
Am I your enemy or your friend? I'm confused now.
Ah!
If it works.
Kick through the bullets.
That was close. All right, either way.
All right, now it's time to get serious. Now it's time to get serious.
Okay. Serious FM.
Yeah.
You've got a tougher dwarf on your hands now. Oh, goddammit. Time to default to level shenanigans.
guaranteed to remind.
Oh, hey, you critted me. You missed. Oh, I missed.
I hate you. So much hate.
I love tactical advantage. You know, terrain is one mini classical combat. Don't mock it till you try it. You have tried it. You made those custom levels that are, quite frankly,
they're not designed to give me an advantage. They're just for fun. Tell me more about your brilliant strategy, Russia.
Hey, Russia's still here, right? Nobody conquered Russia. Never lost a land battle because of their tactics.
Yeah.
Am I wrong?
I'm not saying you're wrong.
You're saying that you don't like my strategy.
Yeah.
Well, I.
Here we go, Ugin versus Goldendorf.
It's gonna be fun to do pro wrestling with this kind of attitude. Pickle. Oh shit! Good juke!
No. No. None of that. Dragons hit hard.
I feel though you're a little bit upset.
What about that?
Yeah, no. About this bullshit I was doing before.
Yeah.
You're a bit upset?
Yeah, bullshit Russian tactics are pretty bullshit.
Bullshit turnip throwing tactics are pretty bullshit.
Oh, okay.
Besides, you're right, it is fun to troll.
Running like a bitch across the Russian tundra is a-okay, but trench warfare is dishonorable.
Where'd you get trench warfare from?
I don't know, turnip throwing. That's basically what it is. It's howitzers. What do you compare it to?
No, okay, trench war. You know what trench warfare is? It's just a bunch of people hiding and like.
Yeah, and firing projectiles at each other. Okay, maybe a better one would be ballistas. Or catapults.
Siege warfare.
Yeah, siege
is what
warfare
you're thinking of. Trench warfare is something completely different.
Catapults. Same idea.
Nobody was having fun. There's a reason why nobody remembers World War I, because the warfare just didn't really go very many places. It was a long, drawn-out slog. And I'm pretty sure that the Geneva Convention banned it. Maybe.
They decided that they were going to keep having wars, they'd have to be interesting ones.
Yeah.
World War One was too boring. No more of that, guys.
The Great War. Thank you!
Fucking kill stealer.
You get
it. God, it's too far away to even see my turnips!
Oh, oh, you got a bomb! Ah! It didn't trigger in time!
What are you trying to do, that?
Yeah.
God, I can't even down B reliably because it keeps falling through the fucking platform.
You're winning. I want you to take knowledge into the fact that you are winning.
Well, I'm golden. I'm objectively superior.
And you had, not to mention the fact that you had, I actually fucked up in picking this level because I'm at a complete disadvantage at this level.
Why? Lesser aerial mobility?
Yeah. You can just travel across the great gaping chasm. Meanwhile, I have to struggle.
Yeah. I was expecting you to pick the Great Cave Offensive again. That's why I didn't go Final Door.
Oh, there's rule of three is what it, if you go over three, then the joke stops being funny.
Yeah.
My name is...
Hi! My name is...
I read that and I always think of the Aqua Teen intro first. I know what you're referencing,
yeah.
But...
Earthbound, like, style, my name is... with Ness. God. I would just love for there to be gangster rap, like, songs based off of specific games. Like...
Like, what specific games?
I don't know. All Nintendo ones. And one where... And like, gangster rap from the perspective of the main characters and sometimes the villains.
We got the Poke Rap. Does that count?
No! Because that's not gangster. Like, stuff that actually makes you kind of, like, nervous if you listen to it. Like you're worried that people might actually confuse it for actual gangster rap. I know that sounds weird, but...
Oh, shit. I'm gonna die now. Final Dwarf ain't doing so well.
Stick! Oh, I forgot. No yo-yo. Oh, man! That was so cool!
Nope. Uh-uh.
I'm actually kind of impressed. Ah!
Fucking finally! Okay, 400, I got this. I'm still alive!
Damn it!
Hey,
healing. Oh, you got healing! Mild healing! We should have turned items on. That would have been amazing.
Think so?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you! I got you!
Couldn't get there fast enough.
Oh man, why don't I get super armor when I can use my up bait?
Come here, Charlie Brown.
I'm not. My name is Lucas!
Or he looks more like the, what was the name of the piano player?
What?
And Charlie Brown, the kid who played the
Linus?
Piano. No, Linus was the kid with the blanket.
He
looks like a piano.
You sure it wasn't Linus?
No, I'm positive.
I just know. I know who you're talking about. I don't know his name.
He looks like the piano kid from Peanuts. I think Linus had, like, no hair. Or he had, like, the Stewie hair. Just the lines.
You know, if anything, Lucas looks a lot like Calvin.
Yeah, a bit. This is closer than it has any right to be.
If you call 105 to 233 close...
Well, I'm dwarf, so... Ow.
Ah, damn it! I'm alive! Okay, I gotta be careful!
No. No. Hit me. Thank you. Not Hit yet. Me again! Hit me again! No! Looks like you poked your eye out.
God damn, that was... that was hardcore!
Alright, I want to try that again on a... on a flat stage. That was my own fault, granted.
You want to try that again on a flat stage?
Well, yeah, you can be whoever. I just want to be Final Morph again.
flat stage. Okay.
I like stages that have a lot of maneuverability, that aren't cramped, is my main.
Not cramped stages. So your issue with this isn't the fact that it's big, it's the fact that it's cramped.
Both.
Okay, so you don't like big and or cramped stages.
Yeah.
You want small, open stages.
I don't mind if they're big, if they're open, I guess, but...
It's bad too cramped. It's too cramped.
It's bad if they're big and cramped because I can't move around quickly and freely enough to catch your cowardly ass. You're too slow! You're too slow!
I don't do that because I'm a coward. I do that because I know it gets you in an emotional state, which allows me to win the game easier.
Does it?
You get frustrated.
I don't think it does. I get frustrated because it's a shitty viewing experience. I'm sorry, viewers. Blame Jack.
Hashtag blame Jack. You know what? Okay, I will say that if/when Trump doesn't win the election, he should get into streaming. Twitch streaming.
Just to piss people off.
Oh my god, it would be hilarious. I'd love to see him do like SimCity or something.
Did you see that, those videos that, what was it, Billy West posted of him reading Donald Trump quotes in Zap Brannigan's voice?
Oh, man,
and it was so much more fitting.
Oh, wait, the actual voice actor for Zap Brannigan?
Yes.
That's hilarious!
Billy West.
Oh, man, I'm so glad that exists.
Oh, damn it.
Okay. I thought I was good.
Oh god, I thought I had another jump.
Out-juked! I get kicked too, kind of. Oh shit. Oh god. Ah!
Brit. Aww.
It says something about your skill where it's like, I only win in the middle of the ring. Any non-ring level is just bullshit. Now I want to be quote unquote cowardly on a big open level to prove you wrong.
We're not doing online. In fact, we're just about done for this session. We're gonna switch over to Jackbox Party Pack.
Yes, Jackbox Party Pack. I'm gonna get in Jackbox Party Pack position right now.
Okay, so we're done. Was that the last one?
Oh, okay, one more. I'll pick a main this time.
Okay. You wanna do gold v gold?
Oh, okay, gold.
If you want to, or we
do. This is fine.
That's a good climactic stage.
Oh yeah, MS Paintland!
The world is literally falling apart. Look at the resolution we've come to.
shitty Final Destination.
Ganondorf is going to make the whole world like this forever. It's up to Cloud to stop it.
Is the whole world like a fucking MS Paint thing?
Yes. That's like a Super Mario Brothers Super Show plot.
Yeah. Swing your arms from side to side.
Hey ho, let's go do the Mario. Who was that? Was that Lou Gehrig?
I don't know. We're telling you about the time that Captain Lou Albino was wearing a Mario hat, and he's saying, "If you do drugs, you go to hell before you die."
I feel like you brought it up before.
Despite my admittedly very liberal view on drug use, it's still kind of an awesome quote.
Yeah.
You go to hell before you die.
Aww. Damn it. Damn it, dodge, Dorf. Okay. Little uphill. No. Damn it.
Hey, you wanna get pizza from my new workplace after this? I get a 50% employee discount.
I mean, I got Chinese to eat.
Oh. Okay. Sure.
And I'm still not hungry yet, weirdly enough.
You're sick. It still affects your appetite.
Shit.
Yeah!
Fucking Giga Sword and its reach. I'm used to being able to kick through everything.
Well, shame about that.
Get down here, you fucking acrobat! Oh, and Spyro, I want to get you to play soon.
Oh yeah, any game that allows me to play a dragon is automatically a good game in my book. Unless it's really shitty.
No, it's good.
Alright, awesome.
I really like the Spyro games. First three. Oh crap, you've got a stalk on me. I'm in a bad, bad spot.
You just now noticed?
Oh god, I didn't grab it. Well, that sucked. said Jackbox Party Pack 2 we're gonna move to, I assume.
Yeah, well, unless you have Jackbox Party Pack 3.
No, I don't.
No, okay, well, in that case, we'll have to play 2.
Yeah, funds are tight this month.
Yeah, we've both gone through pretty traumatic experience, and we're still recovering, hence why this stream is angrier than usual.
Is it? I guess.
Well, I'm chilled, but this is the angriest I've been in my chill state.
Yeah. Okay, I
would... I didn't, like, you know, rage quit, but at the same time, I just decided to make you suffer, which is kind of out of character for me.
Yeah. We're gonna swap over to Jackbox Party Pack 2.
I'll see you guys in a bit.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Stick around.